All right, Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. Here at Poly High School, where it's raining outside, but it's nice and dry inside, especially for the Pacers and Clippers. They come back. They're down 25-14 in the second half. They score the final 18 points to win it 32-25. Myrick Folks catches a 51-yard touchdown pass from Greg Oliver for the winning touchdown, and Roderick Green was just all over the field for the Patterson defense. Came up with several strips, again just all over the field, and again the Clippers win 32-25. And I'll start with Myrick, man. Talk about the touchdown.
It was just amazing. You know, when we came into the locker room at halftime, we had an agreement that we was gonna come out strong. Even though we made some mistakes, and we was all right, though. Mm-hmm. We stick together as a team. We work hard in practice and everything. So I told my team one thing, that I'm always going to have that back. Mm-hmm. So that touchdown, I did that for Craig, the team, the whole Patterson.
Talk about it. I mean, you just went up and got it. And like the defenders kind of just simply missed you.
Yeah. That's skill. That's what I think it is. Skill. Mm-hmm. I outdropped my opponent. Even though the ball was behind me a little bit, I outdropped my opponent, and that go that six.
Right. Roger, just talk about the comeback, man. Especially you guys on defense, having to go back out there down by 11. Guys kept clawing and clawing. Talk about that.
Oh, well, it stopped from the beginning of the season. Coach had us running, conditioning, and everything. So, you know, fourth quarter is our game. So, when at halftime, came in the locker room, he told us, come on, bring the momentum. You know. It was a good game.
Yeah. Talk about the strip on the kickoff return.
I was looking for the returner, and you know the blocker came across my way, so I pushed him out. I saw the returner, I grabbed him, and I tried my best to rip the ball out so I could get it.
How big is this win? This felt like a playoff win for you guys. You guys were celebrating. Like, I mean, how big is this win?
Yeah, this was definitely a playoff game for us. We needed to get this win. This was a big one for us.
Yeah, Murray, talk about that. I mean, how big is this win?
It's tremendous. Even though we're a small team and people didn't think we was going to be as good as we were last year, it's just terrific for us to get this win. We got one team down. Now we got Poly next week. We're going to focus all week on Poly. That's all. We trying to win that goal. Nothing else.
Mm. Well, Murray, folks, the big play tonight, a 51-yard touchdown reception from... Yeah, 51-yard touchdown reception. Sorry about that. And Roderick Green leading the defense, came up with that big strip. Patterson Clippers down by 11 points. They come back to win it 32-25 over City. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.